So, New York, day two. If you remember from the last episode, this is where Mike of War crashed his Whoop. Can you see it? Oh, that poor little baby Whoop. That poor little baby Whoop has been stuck on that sign all fucking night, all by itself while we went out and got drunk. We just left it. But now, we're leaving to go rip. We can't leave any quad behind, even a Whoop. So, Mike, found Kmart. You got some fucking little gardening sticks and some tape. Big up. 40,000 foot pole to rescue the Whoop from the evil clutches of the bank.
From the evil pigeon hooks.
Oh my goodness, look how I got stuck. You poor son of a bitch. All right, Bot Grinder. Bot Grinder UFDA crew does New York City, day two. Let's do some ripping.
Niggas don't want war, I'm a Martian with an army of Spartans. Spawn with a knife in a missile fight. Get your intel right, your intelligence is irrelevant, but it's definite. I spit more than speech impediments. Brooklyn's the residence, the best, and it's evident. We got them niggas P.E. nuts, like they elephants. Throw them in a truck if they hate, though. We don't give a fuck as long as we collect our peso. Y'all collect pesos, y'all money ain't right yet. I got them girls next to the wood like they like, yeah. I'm right, shit, trying to get a bug, trying to pollinate. Steve's got that presidential shit, time to annihilate my P.E.
So we've made it to the infamous Skull Building here in Brooklyn. DRP is a $500 challenge. The first person to dive the hole and out the mouth of the Skull Building wins $5. That is the building right there. We met up with the fucking homies from New York, but there's some guy in a van sitting there kicking people out. So either we're gonna have to wait for him to leave, or we're just gonna have to rip from right here and hopefully dive the fucking thing without losing video, which sounds kinda hard. Either way, we're gonna rip some fucking quads because we're in New York. It's a fucking beautiful day. Time to rip.
Yeah.
Here we go. Didn't even get one fucking pack in. Welp, I didn't film it because I feel like it was a violation of that security guy, but basically he said we can rip here, but if anybody asks, he kicked us out. Thank you very much, homie, I appreciate that. It's time to fucking rip New York. Where's the fucking sunshine? Oh, my hair looks like shit. I went to fly my quad, one motor isn't spinning, it's like a broken phase or something. So now instead of flying, I'm gonna solder on a new motor in the field. I fucking hate doing shit like this. But it's a beautiful day and we're all flying together as friends. So fuck it, there's no reason to be upset. Fix the motor. Inevitably, security came. He was very polite. Thank you for being very polite, security. Now we're going to Bando Field. Woo.
Glomerates by the P.E.E. on any wannabe E. Weak MC, near a model, leave him empty. Congratulate the semi-auto. Fire flames, put it like Komoto. No time for fake people, they be simming like Kimora. I'm the Emperor in search of Theodora. My heart go Hispanic like Dora, my shots blast.
Fucking look at this goddamn crew. Go New York. There's a fucking, oh bro, yo bro, this is fucking sick. Let me show these motherfuckers. So we're at this spot and there's definitely a giant building here that you can dive and no fucking people. Yeah. Fuck yeah, dude, this is sick. Here we are, a beautiful summer's day in New York. There's a river and there is this giant fucking building. I'm gonna try to solder on a motor as fast as I can so I can dive this before we get kicked out. This is like, you don't get to do this every fucking day. This is so sick. This is so sick. Halfway through, almost got these motherfuckers soldered on. Good lord.
See, I was raised that way. I'm from a place where they raise that K. Like every day and every way and everywhere you go. Just ain't safe. The only thing that I could say to you is pray. Cause when
here we go. Mark lost a quad. Ah, Scumbucket's gonna go get it. It was nice knowing you, homie.
Are you all going to get it?
We're gonna do it.
You are getting it.
Yeah, I'm getting it.
Y'all will definitely go up there because I did it before.
The top. Like, this bitch is on the top. It's been, where's my sunshine? Oh, my eyes, my precious eyes. It's been like an hour. I can't even see. I'm just gonna do it. There's a little bit of contact. They sent a picture to fish, so they were alive an hour ago at least, but these motherfuckers ain't here. They're still trying to get that fuck. Look how big this shit is. They're still trying to get that fucking quad. I'm hungry and I want to leave, but I guess we can't really leave without them since they live in Mississippi. It'd be kind of rude. What do you think about the situation? Alive or dead?
Definitely dead.
Definitely dead.
He's dead.
Live or dead?
Live.
Fuck, I was like, cool, he's dead. They're dead. Everybody said dead. Yeah, so we can leave. We go get food live. Now. But now we gotta wait. Great. Now we gotta wait. All right. Maybe we should just try to call them.
Dead. Done.
Yeah.
28? No drone?
Yeah.
Aw, wah, that sucks.
Just kidding! I'm telling you,
it was the top of the roof.
That was a super fun day in New York City. Thank you for having us. I fucking love coming here. I didn't get to rip. It's whatever. I still had a great fucking time with the homies and seeing everybody. But because I don't have any flying footage, you can't just have a vlog where you're talking all day about fucking bullshit. I'm going to put in UFDA crew. So here's UFDA crew ripping this fucking building.
Coke chain, pure coke chain, I'm finna embrace. Spillin' the whole fucking back with the stack.